We hope that by making it a federal crime, that it will be a real deterrent for folks to make sure that they never participate, whether it's the patient themselves or their family members, in intimidation or any kind of assault of a healthcare worker.
Every day we come to work to care for our patients, we need a healing environment. And this will help us to create an environment that's free of abuse, of workplace violence, and reduce that risk.